What's going on, guys? It's your boy Squirtle Gamer here. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing some more Clash Royale. Sorry for all this noise. I'm just dying. But here we are. Look, we got a chest. I played a bunch of games, and I was using this, so I just basically didn't care at all. But I'm gonna do some 2v2s in my clan. Whoa. Yo, people have been playing though. Got a 1 out of 10 coin chest. That's pretty good. So we're gonna try to get coin chest 2. So here we go. Let's do this. Barbs. Maybe wasn't the best idea. And he hit our king tower. Congratulations for being an idiot. Look at that, my musketeer staying in this. Holy crap, look at that push right there. Oh, and a rage? That wizard should take that out. Come on, Wiz. Not one more hit. Oh! Ooh! Yes, we're staying alive here. Holy crap. Send in my pair of barbs. Why'd I do that? And they took tower. Alright. At least we can try to take their tower. I got my wizard. Distracting him. Yeah, there we go. Put over here a furnace. So sorry that I didn't put 2 videos out yesterday. Oh my gosh, we got that. Put musketeer over here, just cause musketeer's dope. And then let's put a little hog rider. You're poisoning all 3 of that. But here we go, hog rider on the tower. The king's tower, actually. Here we go. He's got a giant skeleton and normal skeletons. He ain't messing around here. Boom, that's tower right there. Don't mind that, that was just my mom. Oh, look at that right there. That's one big of a push. Place down your baby dragon, dude. Take him out. Oh, 666, the tower. A tower 666. Hog Rider coming in, changing that up. That's game. Hog Rider took that. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Boom! Get free crowned. That was a big victory. Alright, so there's nothing good to buy in the shop besides a skeleton army, actually. I don't have enough coins. I want to level that up. Crap, then. So, guys, I'm actually going to switch out something here in my deck. I'm actually going to switch out something. Try a Inferno Tower. I don't know why, but I'm gonna try Inferno Tower. I got 2 buildings in my deck here. It's got a knight. I got fire spirits and a musk. Okay, dude, you gotta do something. You gotta do something, bro. All right. Didn't turn out as well as I wanted to. A minion horde over there. No, bomber is good against all. There we go. Bomber doing some work there. Okay, my furnace isn't the level that it should be. That's so we actually get a hit off the tower, but there we go. Let's put in a wizard. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay, yes, alright, that's good. Taking out that. That's tower to tower. Let's put Inferno Tower right here. Try getting him. Yeah. Here we go. Prince go after the Inferno Tower. Okay. This is not good. Get a punch off giant. No. We lost the tower. We lost both our towers, actually. What's fairness? Right, here we go. His bomber is gonna wreck. We go, boom, goblin barrel. Now poison that. You gotta have a spell in your deck. That's like the rule. Sure, yeah, you archers. I'll place in myself a little hog rider. Hog rider. Come on, get a hit. Get another hit. I should be tower. No, what? Crap, wrong thing. Oops. Let's take that tower, bro. No, don't do that. What is he doing? Do you want to stay in this game? I got you. I have to do it. Hey, we scared a two crown. Jeez. What? Distracting. All right. I getcha. Dude, that musketeer. Holy crap, no, that musk. The musketeer. Oh, we got free crown. Free crown the first game, got free crown the second game. Okay, I didn't even use the Inferno Tower once there. So, that is out. Let's try rocket. Yeah, rocket. I do 2v2s because I don't, because I want to. It's because I want to, alright? Furnace. Did not see that little hog rider over there. So don't have their volume up. They didn't hear. Hog rider! Oh, they took tower. Ooh, that dude teammate. And no! Come on, dude. Hey, my teammate. He's not that good at all. He's got the Inferno Dragon. How does he doesn't deserve it? Sorry, he doesn't deserve that Inferno Dragon. Spear Goblins. Actually, wait. Let's switch decks here. Let's try. Little expo action here. Now let's do the expo. It's gonna be the last match for right now. No, my phone! No! No! My phone! No! Give me! Okay, I'm gonna play like this. Guys, this is a really bad situation in my phone. Grab it. Got it. Alright. It got like freaking under my bed. Have to rocket that, or is that my wizard? That's my wizard. Yo, go Wiz. Sounded pretty weird. I'm gonna put a poison right there. us, did someone say, Hog Rider? Hog Rider. You should have waited for that poison, though. Get him, Expo. Protect it. Yeah. Dude, he raised my Expo. This guy's smart. Now I need to save up Elixir. Wizard. Crap, dude. Do something. Do something. Dude. Why isn't he doing anything? Come on, Musketeer. Stay, 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 stay. Oh, man. I don't think he noticed, but there is a giant. Freaking giant skeleton on our tower. We have a giant skeleton on our tower. My Musketeer is wrecking. Oh, my minion horde! Yo! Yes! Dude, the Musketeer for the win. Nice job, Kyle. I have my phone right back there. Alright, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you all later. Peace.